The golden ratio is a fascinating mathematical concept that has captured the attention of mathematicians, scientists, and artists alike for centuries. This ratio, also known as the divine proportion, is equal to approximately 1.618 and is found by dividing a line into two parts so that the longer part divided by the smaller part is equal to the whole length divided by the longer part. This ratio appears in numerous aspects of nature, from the spiral patterns of seashells to the arrangement of leaves on a stem. But did you know that the golden ratio can also be found in the animal kingdom? One of the most well-known examples of the golden ratio in nature is the spiral patterns found in seashells. Many species of snails and other mollusks have shells that form a spiral pattern, and this spiral follows the golden ratio. If you measure the width of each spiral and divide it by the width of the previous spiral, you will find that the ratio is approximately 1.618. This is true for the shells of many different species, from the nautilus to the chambered ammonite. But the golden ratio is not limited to seashells. It can also be found in the proportions of animal bodies. For example, the ratio of the length of a rabbit's ears to the length of its body is approximately 1.618. This ratio can also be found in the proportions of the human body, particularly in the length of the fingers, the distance between the eyes, and the height of the body. The golden ratio can also be seen in the proportions of the wings of insects. The wings of bees, for example, follow the golden ratio in their length and width. This ratio is also present in the wings of butterflies and moths, as well as the feathers of birds. Even the arrangement of an animal's limbs can follow the golden ratio. The proportions of a cat's body, for example, can be divided into segments that follow the golden ratio. The ratio of the length of the cat's head to the length of its body, and the ratio of the length of its legs to the length of its body, both follow the golden ratio. So why is the golden ratio present in the animal kingdom? Some scientists believe that it is simply a coincidence, a result of natural selection and the processes of evolution. Others believe that the golden ratio is a fundamental part of the universe, and that it appears in all aspects of nature, including the animal kingdom. Regardless of the reason for its presence, the golden ratio in the animal kingdom is a beautiful and fascinating phenomenon. It is a reminder that nature is full of wonders and mysteries, and that there is still so much we have yet to discover about the world around us. The golden ratio in nature has also inspired artists and designers for centuries. Many artists, from Leonardo da Vinci to Salvador Dali, have incorporated the golden ratio into their works of art. In architecture, the golden ratio is often used to create aesthetically pleasing and harmonious buildings. But the golden ratio is more than just a tool for artists and designers. It has numerous practical applications in fields such as engineering, physics, and mathematics. The ratio can be used to optimize the efficiency of wind turbines, to design antennas for better signal reception, and to improve the performance of computer algorithms. The golden ratio is not just a mathematical concept, but a fundamental aspect of nature that appears in all aspects of the natural world, including the animal kingdom. Its presence in nature is a testament to the beauty and complexity of the universe, and it reminds us that there is still so much we have yet to discover about the world around us. Whether we are artists, designers, scientists, or simply curious observers of the natural world, the golden ratio offers us a window into the fascinating patterns and structures that make up our world. As we continue to study the golden ratio in the animal kingdom and beyond, we may gain new insights into the principles that govern the universe and the natural world. Perhaps we will discover new applications for this ratio in technology and engineering, or new ways to create harmony and balance in our art and design. Whatever the future holds, the golden ratio remains a symbol of the endless possibilities and wonders of the natural world. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to follow new content and like our video. Take care of yourself until the next video.